Honey in the Sun. I just remember specifically after a gig in, now was it Brisbane? I remember coming out of the venue and it was a really sticky night, and I remember lying in the street. I wasn't drunk, by the way, but I remember lying in the street and sort of looking up, and you could see the Southern Cross, and that's where the sort of inspiration came.